Lisa, thank you so much for joining us here.
Thank you for having me.
Summit Sunrise. So, and this is our little guy, Red.
This is Red. Yep, he's about 3. He is available for adoption. He's a little chow healer mix.
He's great on camera.
Yeah, he is just hanging out. He's a good boy.
So what exactly does, you guys are this shy shelter animal ready summer reading program,
yes.
Correct?
Yep, so at the Summit County Animal Shelter, it's a new program kicking off this summer. It's actually starting on Wednesday, June 1st. And it's gonna be held Wednesdays and Saturdays, and it's just a reading program geared towards children. It all started when a friend shared an article with me about a similar program in an animal shelter in Michigan. And I instantly thought, well, we could probably do this here. So I'm starting it and I'm excited.
So does anyone can go, kids can go? Is there certain ages?
Well, I'm gearing it towards children. Once you're a volunteer, anyone can come and read to the animals. It's beneficial all around, but this program is gonna be geared towards kids. I'm gonna have different stations set up where you kind of rotate around and read to different animals.
So the kids are reading or?
Yep, the kids are reading. Yep, part of some of the benefits are, one, it helps the shy animals come out of their shell. Some of these guys are, you know, have had a kind of a hard past. So leashing them up, walking them, reaching out to them, giving them treats, some of them, that is just too much for them. So just being in a room with a person, hearing a calm voice, really helps get these guys out of their shell in a slower pace. And then it kind of also helps kids come out of their shell as they're learning to read. So, you know, young readers reading to their student or their classmates or adults can be a little bit intimidating. So if they're sitting there reading to this guy, he's not going to care if they stumble over a word or they take a while getting through a sentence. So it's kind of a great cause all around.
Yeah.
I'm excited. It's a win-win.
There's a huge amount of benefits with mm-hmm. this program, I think, both for the kids and the dogs, because they like the fact that they have the attention, but it's
exactly.
not
overbearing. Exactly, yeah, because some of them is just a little bit too much. We have got one dog in particular, Sarah, who just had a really rough first couple months of her life, and she's still trying to get used to the idea that not every person is out to get them. So she's gonna definitely benefit from this program specifically. So I'm excited.
Well, this is a brand new program. Mm-hmm. So how can people get involved with this program?
Yeah, so step one would be to become a volunteer. And so we hold at least 2 a month. We've kind of upped our classes since this program has launched. So there's at least 2 a month of a volunteer orientation. And it's just a couple hours where you get a tour of the shelter and how we do things, and you meet everybody. And then once you go through that orientation, you become a shelter volunteer, and then you can start signing up for these time slots.
Oh, great.
Yes.
And so that's for volunteers and for the
mm-hmm.
kids.
Yes.
This this summer reading program is only one day. Is that correct?
It's going to be Wednesdays and Saturdays. And so I'm going to be, you know, having these stations set up for a 1 hour time slots on Wednesdays and Saturdays. And you can sign up for the full hour or the first half hour or the second half hour, depending on your schedule. And then I'll be having them rotate.
Great.
Yes.
All right. Well, that's wonderful.
Yes.
Thank you so much for joining us.
Yes.
And Red, thank you so much for joining us as well.
So come down and
we will. Mm-hmm. And you can find out more information on your website.
Yes, definitely. You can call the shelter anytime, 970-668-3230. And yeah.
All right.
So call
welcome.
Get some info.
Thank you so much, Lisa, for joining me. Mm-hmm. All right. And we'll be right back with more of Summit Sunrise right after this.